could you lie to me about this?
I didn't lie. I just didn't tell you the whole truth. There is a difference. Okay?
Spare me the technicalities. You knew exactly what you were doing, hiding that from me.
It wasn't a big deal. It was a mistake. But I didn't want to upset you.
You don't get to decide what upsets me, Milo. Keeping secrets from us erodes our trust. Can't you see that?
Well, maybe you shouldn't overreact about everything. I mean...
Is that what you think? That I'm just overly sensitive?
No. But it's really hard to communicate with you when you explode over every little thing.
Maybe, just maybe, I explode over every little thing just because I feel like you do not understand me.
I do care.
Like your actions. You don't understand how they hurt me.
I do care, Marley. I just don't know how to show it.
Well, I need you to figure it out. I need us to find our way back to each other, Milo. Please, we can't lose what we once had.
Well, I guess you're right. I don't want us to keep tearing each other like this. We can do better.
Well, we can do counseling. You know, work through our issues together. We can't let this tear us apart.
I'm willing. I just don't want to lose everything that we have.
Please, let's work on rebuilding our love to having an open and honest communication, please.
Yeah. Yes, we owe it to ourselves and to our relationship. Let's bring back what we have.
I'm glad you finally got to know that.